Today, I am going to show you some MCQs from the chapter Linear Equation in Two Variables. Which comes frequently from this MCQ in the final exam? Number one. The linear equation 2x minus 5y equal to 7 has, they have given four options: unique solution, infinitely solution, two solution, no solution. And you know linear equation must have a unique solution, so option A will be the right. Number two, the equation 2x plus 5y equal to 7 has a unique solution if x, y are natural number, real number, positive real number and rational number. And you know, if you put x equal to 1, y equal to 1 in 7, equal to 7 in the equation, then you will find out LHS equal to RHS. So 1 point for the natural number x equal to 1, y equal to 1 will satisfy the equation. And for the option B, C and D, there will be many points which will satisfy the equation, but we know only unique value for a real number, real equation. So we got x equal to 1, y equal to 1 satisfy the equation 2x plus 5y equal to 7, that is option A. Question number 3. If 20 is a solution of a linear equation, then k value will be 4, 6, 5 and 2. You simply put the value of x and value of y in the equation. So we get 2, 2 is 4. So k is equal to 4. Option A. Any solution of linear equation 2x plus 0y plus 9 equal to 0 in two variables is of the form. You see, here y equal to 0, out of 4 options, whichever, wherever, and, okay, you see here, if you solve it, then x equal to minus 9 by 2, and see the 4 options, in the option A, there is a x equal to minus 9 by 2. So option A will be correct. The graph of linear equation 2x plus 3y equal to 6, cut the y-axis at the point y-axis equation. What will be the equation on y-axis? X equal to 0 in the y-axis, x equal to 0. So first look, there are two options B and D, which has x equal to 0. Lekin dosto, aapko ye choice karna hai, ye dono equation, kaun sa equation ko satisfy kar raha hai. To D option satisfy kar raha hai, so it is satisfying 0 to point, satisfying the equation 2x plus 3y. So D will be the answer. The equation x equal to 7 in two variables can be written as x plus 0 into y equal to 7. That is option number B. That is option number B. So you student, अगर आपको अच्छा लगता है तो आप इसको सुनते रहिए। नाउ कम टू एनी पॉइंट ऑन द एक्स एक्सिस इज द फॉर्म ऑफ एक्स वाई जीरो वाई एक्स जीरो एंड एक्स एक्स। इट इज ऑलरेडी टॉट यू अबाउट द लीनियर इक्वेशन ऑन एक्स एक्सिस। ऑन एक्स एक्सिस एक्स वाई इक्वल टू जीरो, सो यू फाइंड वेयर इट इज आउट ऑफ फोर ऑप्शंस वेयर द पॉइंट वेयर वाई इक्वल टू जीरो इट इज इन सी ऑप्शन, सो ऑप्शन सी विल बी करेक्ट। एनी पॉइंट ऑन द वाई इक्वल टू एक्स इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए ए मीन्स ऑप्शन ए। सी इफ यू पुट एक्स इक्वल टू ए देन वाई इज इक्वल टू ए एंड रेस्ट ओवर जो पॉइंट है वो सेटिस्फाई नहीं कर रहा है। द इक्वेशन ऑफ एक्स एक्सिस ऑफ द फॉर्म एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो वाई इक्वल टू जीरो एक्स प्लस वाई इक्वल टू जीरो एक्स इक्वल टू वाई अगेन इट हैज कम। द इक्वेशन ऑफ एक्स एक्सिस वाई इक्वल टू जीरो सी ऑप्शन बी। द ग्राफ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन द ग्राफ वाई इक्वल टू सिक्स इज ए लाइन ड्यूरिंग लास्ट पीपीटी आई टोल्ड यू दैट इफ इक्वेशन इन द फॉर्म वाई इक्वल टू ए दैट इज कॉन्स्टेंट वाई इक्वल टू ए देन दैट विल बी पैरेलल टू द एक्स एक्सिस। हियर सी वाई इक्वल टू ए हियर ए इक्वल टू सिक्स सो वाई इक्वल टू सिक्स आई टोल्ड अर्लियर ऑल्सो इट मे बी डिफरेंट ए मे बी having different value so here it is 6 so it must be parallel to the x axis at a distance of 6 units from the origin. Option A will be the correct. If x equal to 5 y equal to 2 these are the solutions of linear equation for the following. Simply put the x equal to 5 and y equal to 2 in the left hand side of the following equation. Then you will find at option C it will satisfy the equation x plus y equal to 7. So answer is C. In a linear equation has solution minus 2 2 point 0 0 point 2 minus 2 point then it is in the form of a x y minus x equal to 0 b x plus y equal to 0 c minus 2 x plus y equal to 0 d minus x plus 2 y equal to 0 so it will be x प्लस वाई इक्वल टू जीरो क्योंकि आप जो माइनस टू प्लस टू उसको बैठाइए लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ द x प्लस वाई इक्वल टू जीरो देन यू विल गेट द वैल्यू जीरो राइट हैंड साइड अगेन जीरो जीरो अगेन यू विल गेट राइट हैंड साइड जीरो टू माइनस टू मीन्स ऑप्शन बी इज राइट। The positive solution of the equation ax plus by plus c equal to 0 lie in the first quadrant. यहाँ बोला है दोस्तों देखिए in the first quadrants all x and y are 0 and they have told they have told ax plus by plus c are positive. So they will lie in the first quadrant. 14. The graph of linear equation 2x plus 3y equal to 6 is a line which meet the x-axis at the point. The graph, आप graph देखा है? Graph I drawn in the last PPT class. How to get it and how to plot it? And we have got one line, straight line like this. Here also you can see they have told meet the x-axis means there is y equal to 0 and then if you understand that y equal to 0, so put y equal to 0 in the equation 2x plus 3y equal to 6, then you will get x equal to 3. So option C will be the correct. How many linear equations in x and y can be satisfied by x equal to 1 and y equal to 2? See, how many linear equations? It may not be 1, it may not be 2, it may not be 3, it may be 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, means up to infinitely many linear equations. So option C will be the correct answer. A straight line passes through 3, 4. A straight line passes through 3 and 4. That is question number 16. You have to simply put the value of x equal to 3 and put the value of y equal to 4 and see which equation is satisfied. The A option satisfying by 0.3 and 4, so A option will be correct. Next, 17. The graph of equation 2x plus 3y equal to 6 cuts the x-axis. X-axis means y equal to 0. See where it is 0. In the B and C, there y equal to 0. 0 means it is a repeated question. So it will be the 3, 0. B option will be the correct. Like this, there are so many questions, very easy. There are so many questions, very easy. Up to worksheet, class 9, chapter linear equation. You will do yourself, you will practice. Draw the graph of 3x plus 2y equal to 6. Find the coordinates of the point where the graph cuts the y-axis. Aap muh se ye kar sakta hai. Without doing it, you can do it. You can solve it. How? Aapko bola gaya, y-axis mein cut karenge to x equal to 0 hoga. X equal to 0 baitha dijiye. In the equation, left hand side, if you put y equal, x equal to 0, then you will get y equal to 3 after solving the equation, because you will get 2y equal to 6 or y equal to 3. So what will be the point, cutting point? 0 comma 3, yani ki x equal to 0 and y equal to 3. That will be the answer of the last question, question number 11. Please do it yourself. Please practice yourself, and you will be the master of this chapter linear equation. Thank you, दोस्तों.